Yeah, grind through as possible.
Y'all have a function going on, or?
No, not really. Kind of hanging out.
Well, mall security called us when it
we're not doing anything.
We're going to talk to them, but we're still walking
around. That's what they want us to make them.
I mean, we don't destroy the property or anything. We just
try to
because
they come from all over different parts of Columbia.
So this is the only time we ever get to hang out with each other.
Have y'all done this before?
We were up here 2 weekends ago.
Yeah,
and no issue.
Came by.
Yeah, that and an actual Angel Columbia PD rolled through.
What's that? Well, this is for a state.
Oh, well, Forest Acres. It was a crowd big, is all I know. It was white.
What is that? Well, I mean, the mall is closed.
Yeah. I mean, if y'all were going to the movie theater or shopping or something, then that's a different story.
I'll go buy something.
Yeah, we'll go buy something right now.
Yeah, I mean, it's kind of murky.
But, you know, in the future, try to get, try to call management or something and see if y'all can't get permission.
We've tried that, it doesn't work.
No one ever picks up or anything, so.
Well, it doesn't matter. Even if you talk to them, they're like, no, we don't want them.
But unfortunately, it's mall's property, and, you know, if mall security doesn't want to go in there, then we don't have to, leave. All right. I appreciate it.
No, just hanging out. We're all enthusiasts, and we don't have anywhere to go. We've been kicked out of pretty much everywhere because of not doing anything.
Yeah.
Like, legitimately what we're doing.
Is this one of those weekly things y'all do?
Kind of. As long as it's not cold.
And y'all ain't from the one day, or most of y'all ain't from the
one day? I live in Billion, if you know where that's at. Yeah.
I've got way out there by San Diego.
You know where the Columbia Airport is? Keep going about another 30 minutes. That's where I'm at. Yeah.
We have guys that come from Charlotte out here.
Start here in Banjo for City. Keep going.
Yes, yeah, don't stop.
Well, I appreciate
it's
y'all's
totally
cooperation.
Okay, as long as you have the permission from the mall manager.
Well, that's like we're saying, though. They don't. Every time we ask, they're like, no, we don't want people up here.
Okay.
Yeah, that just, that, we've been through it time and time again. We were up here 2 weekends ago, and nobody said anything.
And we got to go by
as
with
long as they
yeah, yeah,
the mall
yeah, yeah, I understand.
Try to get there.
Call them
now? No, you have to call them Monday.
They'll
be asleep right now.
And there's no other place for y'all to hang out at?
56. As long as it's not long distance.
Yeah. They'll call them. I'll
call them. Not really. Besides this group, I'd say no.
Yeah, no,
that's not a problem.
I mean, I don't mind if y'all go over there, when there's a four-story buildings are, if y'all want to hang out in the parking lot there.
That's right. I work there.
We could actually learn.
Good job, Dick.
Well, here's the thing. It's private property, but until somebody says anything, I mean, y'all seem like
oh, yeah, we're fine.
Yeah.
You still do burnouts or red up?
Oh, no, we get rid of
pro mod there. Our pro mod burnout there, right? That's what you want to see. I'll do it.
You know, they got some big parking lots over across the street. Until somebody calls and say, hey, y'all got to get them off the property, I'd do that.
Well, let's go to your word with your boss. Remember, Brian.
The owner of the building's living like Florida.
Yeah, see, we're good. Yeah, that's fine. They're not going though.
I mean, I don't mind where y'all go. I mean, it's just when they say.
And we understand. Like I said, we used to hang out in Harbison. Behind Sonic, stuff like that, and then dumbass people. Dumbass people mess it up. People doing burnouts, donuts.
This is the first I've heard of hanging out out here.
We were up here 2 weekends ago, I think it was. And the weekend it was really cold. We were over there, and like I said, Forest Acres rolled through and didn't say nothing. And we were up here for 2 hours and left. Like I said, I understand it's, it's small and y'all are just doing y'all's job. So we're going to tear up a big part of my
house.
Come hang out if you want.
Nah, y'all good. All right. And we'll try to leave y'all alone unless somebody calls and complains.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Like, all right, guys, I gotta go.
Yeah, he's gonna follow us over. All right, please.
Y'all take it easy. Appreciate it.
Thank you. All right.
All right, follow what you think. Actually, what's building?